How's it going there, Isaac? Whoa! is it getting you or are you getting it? what's happening? What's happening? What's happening there, Isaac? Oh, got the cow. Dog. Chicken. Ooh. Oh, I think that's about enough for one day, don't you? Yeah. Still, August 19, 1996. This boy is in a hurry.
Hi, Isaac.
Hi, Dad.
Hello.
Hi, Isaac. Are you a big 7-month-old? Yep. Standing up. There goes Daddy.
So?
It's the day after our Bemidji trip with Lori and Henry J. and the twins.
You say that word.
And we're still trying to put back the house. And the house is still falling. Woo! Gesundheit. Uh-oh, somebody got scared. It's okay, Isaac. It was just a sneeze. Big sound, still kind of freaking him out. Oh, it's okay. Isaac! Mommy's right here. Hi, sweetie. Hi. It's okay. That was Daddy sneezing. Yeah. That was Daddy sneezing. Did it make you worried? Uh-oh. Did that make you kind of worried? Oh, there's an unhappy face. Huh? Can't quite shake it up. Oh, how are you doing there? Oh, okay. See you later, Grandma and Grandpa.
Maybe it's like hydrogen and oxygen that are...
Hey, brother.
I think I got the big one. There it is. It's a 50-pound Laker. Ooh. Oh, just a little minnow. It's pretty nice out here, Deb. You'll have to get out here on the deck. You got a place where you can sun out here? Dan was out here. He was getting a suntan. You'd like it. This is the videotape to make you feel good about good and safe about being out in the boat. If you look down, you see we're not taking on any water. Deb, it's really nice out here. I think you'll like it. Oh, I got the big one. Whoa. Oh, another minnow.
Okay.
Today is August
25th.
Thank you, Dad. And we are videotaping Isaac because he has some new tricks.
He can turn around.
Yeah, he can do a 360 on the floor.
Hey, Zacher.
And he's starting to sort of, not crawl, but sort of swim.
You can turn? Yeah, good for you.
Swim, Isaac.
Can you turn over this way, Isaac? How are you doing? Yeah, come on over here, guy. Come over here and vomit once. Come on.
Oh, dear.
Come on. You can do it. Yeah. There
oh,
you go.
My.
He's a kitty. Oh, yes.
Oh, he's going to be crawling in a minute.
Oh, any minute we're going to be crawling here. But you can take your time, Isaac. Yeah, Mommy doesn't even have latches on anything yet. Oh, no. Oh. She almost bit us yesterday, Dan, so you should watch.
Okay.
Hi, Isaac. Hi. How are you, big guy? You with the mohawk? You got a mohawk on your head? Yeah. There's your kitty. There's your kitty cat. Anyway, as we were saying before the battery ran out, today is August 25, and Isaac is a little over 7 months. Say hi to everybody. swimming on the floor, aren't you? Are you swimming? Are you swimming and patting the floor? Yes, you are. Hi there. Yeah. What are we going to do now? What are we going to do? Oh.
Noise comes over here.
Yeah. And there's Charlotte.
Isn't that funny?
Cleaning up the kitchen.
You going to come over here? You going to come over here? You come down here? I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you. Think you could do it?
Yes.
We are still on August 25, and Isaac is working on making some teeth come through. Biting on teething biscuits and sand pails and whatever you can get a hold of, right, Isaac? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, we're going to lose that toast. There you go. Get a good grip on it. Good for you. Good for you. Where'd he go? Went in the bucket. Can you find it? Hey, who took my toast? Say, excuse me. I think that was a bird. Over and out.
Oh no, help! Oh, help! Oh.
Somebody. Isaac,
it's mine, it's mine, it's all mine! It's yours, you win! Oh, thank you!
Father like son.
Yes.
Certainly a sign of our intelligence, or not thereof.
What's the strange girl that we get now in the red foxes cubs?
It's still August 25 here at 827 Monroe. And we're all going downhill. Carl's half naked. These two are playing with their mouths and toys. And Charlotte, what are you doing?
I'm deteriorating.
Deteriorating rapidly.
I like Isaac's sound effects while
we're
downhill.
Yeah. Hello.
You just need to make a crashing sound, Isaac.
Uh-oh, where'd he go?
Perhaps I should say hi to Stan and Anita. And
Frank. Yes. Yes, say hi to everybody.
On. I do have shorts on, and people will witness.
Okay. You know, he's not happy to get up there.
There's shorts with some pretty wet underwear.
Yeah.
There you go, buddy.
Oh, Isaac!
Okay, you win. Take a
look. Well, it's still August 25, and Mommy and Isaac are fresh out of the bath. Say hi, Isaac. Say hi. Yeah. Say, I want to take a picture. No, I don't think so. We're going to bed. We're going to bed. And I just got peed on. Goodbye, everybody. August 26th. Hi, Isaac. We were having a little morning singing. Can you sing for us again? You're too busy examining your chair, huh? I started to eat breakfast here, oatmeal and bananas. But nobody was hungry, so we're going to leave it alone a little while. Yucky breakfast, oatmeal and bananas, gag. Do you love your duck? Seems like Isaac likes to sing to his duck a lot. Hi, Isaac. Are you singing to your duck? Okay, see you later, Isaac. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
say hi?
Hi, Micah.
Can you wave? Can you wave hi?
Hi. Let's see. It's August 26th, Monday. We're having a little tea party here. Micah and Heather Clark and Isaac and I. Yeah. Hi, big guy.
And Isaac's having lady fingers. Isaac's having lady fingers.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yeah.
Are you eating fingers?
Yeah.
Are you eating fingers? You are. Hi, big Micah.
Do you know what that thing is, Micah? Oh, you want to do this too? Yeah. Oh, Isaac can make that sound too. He can go. Micah, where's your nose? Where's your nose? That's right. Where's your eyes? Show Emily where your eyes are.
Where's your eyes?
Where's your eyes? That's your nose. Where's your eyes? Where's mommy's eyes? That's right. Ooh, Isaac's getting into the act. Where's your belly button? Where's your belly button? Find your belly button. There it is! There's your belly button! Yeah.
Where's Isaac's?
Isaac's belly button. It's covered up by his overalls.
That's cute.
Yeah. Yeah. You gonna chew on your fingers like Isaac?
Say bye-bye.
Say
bye.
Bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. No.
Hi, August 27th, it's Tuesday. And say, I'm a big 7.5 months old. I know how to use this thing. Now I don't need the stool or the big pillow, I just need a little mat. Isn't that right, Isaac? What a big boy. What a big boy! You like that? You like that? You like that thing? Are you a jumping bee? Jumpy, 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 jump. Jumpy, jumpy. Yeah, bouncing through the camera. Okay, say bye, Grandma and Grandpa. Bye. Bye. See you later. See you at Christmas.
We have our neighbor's dog howling at the sirens, and our son howling at the dog. It's a very nice symbiotic circular relationship. How intelligent Isaac is, using his head as a counterweight to his legs so he can go up and down and joggle his brain cells. He gets that from the coin side of the family.
Boarding school, so it's going to be very wonderful.
What do you want to say? you. Hey, you. Hey, you. Big tummy. Getting tired. Mom, are you getting tired? Are you?
So where'd my hand go? It's in there somewhere. Baggy cake, baggy cake. Baker's man. Baggy cake. That's what you get. Roll it up. Then stuff it in my mouth. Roll. I'm gonna need singing too.
August 31st, 1996, and Larry and Martha are here visiting for a conference. And Landon and Jessica are in Elkhart with Larry's sister. And
Jessica
said,
I
want to
go
dance. Yeah. That's pretty mature. Oh, yes. Yes, you guys are playing together, huh? Yes, we've got Micah and Isaac on the 31st of August. And Isaac is learning about sharing. Yes, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, Micah, you're a beautiful boy. See, isn't that neat? All these things that we can share together. Yeah. So far, Micah is a friend of ours who lives down the street. Yeah. That's nice. Thank you. Thank you. And Micah and Isaac are here today for a few hours while Mom and Dad, the Clarks, are painting and fixing up their new home. And we're going to think we're going to the beach today, so we might try to do that. Yes. Yes. So far, Isaac has no social skills, so Mike is going to help teach Isaac about sharing and how to resolve conflicts on an infant level. So far, Micah has had a blast. He hasn't cried at all. He was a little upset for about 10 seconds after Mom left, but we immediately went to some of Isaac's toys and Isaac's crib and watched Isaac get his diaper changed. And Micah was, well, I think, rather entertained. So he had a blast with a mobile, a couple mobiles in the crib. And as you can see, he's teaching Isaac already. Oh, yes. So far, so good. Yes, this is great. Yes, that's Isaac's beeper weeper. Micah can do it too. That's right. That just goes around and around.